Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off comments on an Instagram post on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Whether you're worried your post on Instagram will attract negative comments or spammers, or you just don't care what other people think, you have the option to turn off comments on an Instagram post. Turning off Instagram comments also hides existing comments from being available publicly. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off comments on an Instagram post. Step 1. Tap to open the Instagram post you want to turn off comments for. Step 2. Tap the three ellipses that appear directly above your Instagram post to the right of your Instagram username and profile picture. A menu flies up from the bottom of the screen. Step 3. Tap Turn Off Commenting in the menu. The menu disappears. You'll see the comment icon that appeared beneath your Instagram post previously is now removed and is no longer available. Additionally, existing comments on the post will no longer be publicly visible. Let me know what your favorite Instagram feature is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.